The continent of Africa is splitting into two separate parts, and it's happening at a rate that is, needless to say, worrisome. I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know here for you on IO. What is happening, people? This is Inform Overload, where we overload you with information. I'm Charlotte Dobrave. East Africa, I guess, has had enough of the rest of Africa's shit, and it's gonna break away from the rest of the continent thanks to a tectonic plate boundary that's 3,000 miles long. It's called the Great Rift, and it splits Africa into two plates, the Somali Plate and the Nubian Plate. According to geologist David Adid, the Somali Plate is moving away from the other plate at a rate of 2.5 centimeters per year. This is nothing new. The plates have been pulling away from each other for the last 25 million years. It's going to take a further few million years for the continent to completely break apart. But regardless, effects are already being seen. A huge tear in the earth in Kenya is causing some serious concern. A busy road in Kenya caved in after it developed a volcanic fault line. Add in some heavy rain and flooding and boom! There's a crack that's 50 feet deep and 66 feet wide. The crack swallowed up the water, resulting in more cracks. It's affecting traffic and people living in the area. One family reportedly was eating dinner when the ground beneath their feet began to split and cut their home in two. The rift spreads apart at a rate of a few millimeters per year because of volcanic activity. More specifically, a superplume. A superplume is a huge part of the Earth's mantle that carries heat from the core of the Earth to the crust. This breakup looks like it's gonna be permanent, and it definitely can't be stopped. 10 million years from now, a new ocean will pop up where the split is. Eventually, Africa is not going to have a horn anymore, and East Africa will be an island. Right now, though, the cracks are calling for a study of the area. Researchers need to determine where buildings and roads can be placed so they don't fall victim to the cracks. Well, guys, that's all I have for you on that. It's time to respond to some comments. AxeMax Video says, is a hot dog a sandwich?
I don't know, actually. I feel like yes?
Duke Nasty said, yo Charlotte, what's it gonna take for you to leave Shrek?
Who wants to know?
Mars said, I owe you a like. Good one. But also smash the like if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to IO for the weirdest news on YouTube. Hey, if you wanna go on an IO binge, there's a playlist right over here that you should check out. Come on, click it, you know you wanna. Click it. Click it. Okay, I'm assuming that you're still here. While you're clicking, follow me and IO on Instagram. I'll post our links down below in the description of this video. Okay, I've got nothing else to say, so I'm gonna go. Bye.